pulling on the downswing, you're uncocking or throwing the club head down into the golf ball. And that's why good golf is easy when you make it a two-target game, A to B.
What we've really come to understand is it's the hand action that actually drives
the life. If you have good hands, you know what to do with your hands. So much works back into the body, and the golfer is, they're empowered when they know how to use their hands properly.